straight into the 160. No pause in between the third qualification, Moto, and the 160. We'll be straight into him. And our good friend from Chitty, he wants to be there with a second.
Come on, Ari.
And a first, Chinova, is going to be in the 160 final. Alrighty, then we've got a British rider out in front here. I can see that's
going to
be big Cornish. Two British riders, one and two. Yesterday onto the podium, both these guys, I believe. Big Cornish took the win. Tanner was up there as well. And riding really well for GT. Oh, Speedy, watching at home at this point.
Go on, Harry.
Nine of Tanner looking good, I must say, here today. But Big Cornish riding really well, the European number 7 being chased hard by Tanner on the line. But these guys are both going to be through to the 116 final.